Hello, my name's Matt and I'd like to talk about my new favourite brand of instant noodles, Wai Wai. Now my previous favourite, Indomie, are still some of the best instant noodles around. So for the purposes of this review, I'll be comparing the two brands and pointing out what makes Wai Wai the superior instant noodle. Unlike Indomie, Wai Wai noodles are pre-seasoned. This means they taste great raw, really good dry style, and fantastic as a soup. Now you can eat Indomie noodles raw, and they do make a soup variant, but they use a thick noodle that has a tendency to swell and become a gelatinous mess, if even slightly overcooked. Wai Wai uses a very thin noodle and doesn't have this tendency. That's what makes it so good for soups. Now this is a minor point, but the included flavor sachets with Wai Wai noodles are designed better than the Mi Goreng flavor sachets. The Mi Goreng sachets have serrations that run in the wrong direction, so it's very difficult to open them without making a big mess and getting all the sauce where you want it to go. You really need a pair of scissors if you want to cook Mi Goreng. Not so with Wai Wai. The serrations run in the right direction, allowing you to open the pouches, put the contents on your food without spilling it everywhere. Retailing for 60 cents a packet, Wai Wai noodles are available in most supermarkets and Asian grocers. Try them yourself. Raw, dry style, or soup, you'll be sure to enjoy them.